for you guys today. Pretty much what this is, I don't know why I keep saying that, but this video is going to be interesting. I'm going to jump immediately and jump off the map. And while I'm falling, I will explain. So what this is going to be, I'm going to party on my own. Go ahead and speak in my own party. So pretty much what I'm going to be doing today is something that I got, and this idea came from another YouTuber, but I just want to explain what this is. This is going to be something I do called Analyze a Random. I don't really plan to do this in the future. I just wanted to see if I could find any players and talk about stuff that they do that I would not do. Okay, I'm not trying to say, oh, I'm good enough to say that I can, like, tell other players how to play properly and stuff, you know? But, I'm not saying that I'm good enough to do that. All I'm saying is that, oh, I can't leave the game. I gotta watch. See who I spectate? AwesomeJuju116. Let's see, he landed Viking. So all I'm gonna be doing is watching these players. Every time, if this guy dies, I spectate whoever killed him, and then I spectate whoever killed that guy, too. Is he gonna be using Merry Marauder? Let's see if it relocates after long enough. There was an old glitch where you had to report player, and, yep, see? He's in the sweaty Christmas stuff. Actually, no, he's not. He's fine. But all we're going to do is analyze what he does, and I'll tell you where he does something that I wouldn't. In this case, I would definitely not be doing this. I would be building, 100%. I know exactly what I would be building. This kid is just hiding a little bit. He's not really building. He needs to take advantage of the fact that this is a solo. He can get over there and do what he can. Build behind him would be nice. Yeah, now he's dead. Oh, wow. Nice. Nice! Take advantage of this next move right here. Nice! That new shotgun is really helping you out. Okay. So, I probably would have built something behind me originally and would not have... He pulled it off. I don't know if I would have been able to do that, to be honest. Completely honest. I also like to point out that it is completely possible... What is he doing? I would like to point out that it is completely possible I find someone who is just completely amazing at this game, okay? It is completely possible that I end up spectating this kid until he has 20 kills. I'd like to point that out. It is extremely possible that I end up finding Ninja's Xbox Duo partner, okay? I don't know. I doubt that'll be the case, but it's very true. I don't have much to correct. He did not build pretty much... I don't think he built at all. He's built one ramp so far. Based on the stuff that I've seen him build one ramp. That is it. I like this skin, though. I really wish I had it. I do not, in fact. So, you know, that sucks. Oh, well. But I would like to say that it is possible that I may not correct him at all. So he has some decent loot. I'm not a big AK fan, but he has three guns. And if I had to have three guns, these would be the three styles I would have. Especially that shotgun. I prefer a P90 over a gray SMG, though. You know, 100%. So he has to consider where the zone's going. He has to get to, like, this tilted area. So he has to go in this danger zone. Right here is the danger zone. In between Pleasant and Tilted, this area is going to be kind of a hot zone. It usually is because of just where it is. You know, it's just usually kind of a dangerous area to go to. You never want to be over there. Loot Lake's probably going to be a hot zone as well, seeing as it's big and it's literally a marker of just... It's like, it's literally a sight to see. It's pretty crazy. But let's go ahead and see if this kid could do something with his game. I personally would love it if the guy I spectate ends up being the winner. So far, he's at two kills. I don't know where I would have landed. I don't know where the bus came in. Oh, it came in this way, didn't it? So he jumped an early... It came in this way. He jumped an early Viking, and it worked out all right, sort of. He found a rift. That's good. That's nice and stuff. Jumps into the rift. What kind of gliders are you rocking? Snowman glider? Yeah. Oh, he's decided to push into Tilted here, I think, if he keeps that up. He's going to push, probably go past it and into the valley, maybe. Oh, no, he's actually going to go for Tilted. Let's see what he does. I love this snowman umbrella, by the way, 100%. He's going to go try to get greedy kills. Let's see it. I'm predicting a death here. He doesn't have any shield, 75 health. He's going to land on the hill and try to, like, shoot from... Oh, never mind. He's a player. He might push him with a shotgun. Oh, nice, nice. Oh, you missed that shot, though. The shot kind of messed you up, bro. You got to do something here, dude. You got to watch that top of the building. You got to push him underneath, kill him, and then burrow out of there. He just pushed in, or another roof. Let's do it. He's going straight back down. So he's got height advantage now. He's got some height advantage. Uh-oh. What's he going to do here? He's still up there, bud. Oh, we got build. We got some build here. Nice, bro. Let's do it. Oh, dude. This kid's amazing. That new shotgun, though. I personally think they need to nerf it. They don't need to vault it. They just need to nerf it. Completely. I gotta make a video on that gun. So far, not much to criticize. I just have to say, nice. He got high ground back really decently. I mean, not back. He just got high ground pretty well. He got both of the kills, so he cleaned up. Nice aim. He got the nice headshots off, and he had good switches. I am surprised he didn't switch to the SMG, though. That's what I would have done. I probably would have died, let's be honest. Is this kid going to hit 5 kills? Let's see. Picks up a grappler. Upgrades to a green SMG. It's always nice. Always fun to get an upgrade. It's very satisfying. One thing that defines a player is whether or not they would use... Oh, a present was opened over here. That's kind of dope. And a scar. Wow. Is he going to take the AK or the scar? It's the scar. The scar is a better gun. It's very possible he says screw it. Yeah. The scar is a better gun. Even a purple one over a gold AK. Although for him, the AK has been working pretty well. So far, he's running away from Circle to go get some loot back, I assume. But, yeah, it's been working pretty well, so hey, I can't talk. Maybe he is better with the AK than he is with the SCAR. Personally, the SCAR is just a better weapon. The Silent SCAR is, too. I prefer a green AR over a blue heavy AR. Because, like, you got player to your right, bud. He didn't hear it. Okay, so he's not using the best headset. He didn't hear it? Okay, now I'm frustrated. Oh, it's actually really annoying. There was a guy harvesting brick and on the other side. He was running around down there, and to his right, a player was harvesting brick. Wow, someone murdered this place. Oh, bolt. Yeah, did he go for the bolt? Nope. Oh my gosh. Wow, upgraded P90. That player probably left the game. He still leaves the scar. Oh, he got build not somehow. I don't know how that happened. I'm rooting for this kid, bro. I like him. That backlink's cool, isn't it? I actually like that backlink a lot. It's kind of cool. He does. He keeps the bolt sniper out. He switches that one. He drops the grappler, which in my opinion is extremely good, especially if you have this shotgun and this SMG. He doesn't need a jump pad, but he's going to do it anyway to get across the thing. Yep. Probably going to hit the zipline. He did not. Okay, I probably would hit the zipline, and I probably would hit the zipline on top of that mountain, and then from that mountain, hold on, I guess I can show you the map. I would have hit the zipline right around here to get here, then from there you can zipline over to here, and that gives me height advantage over Dusty, which is extremely good. What is happening? Oh, it's trying to report players, bro. He's got 4 kills so far. He's got a cool skin. I actually kind of want this skin. I'm jealous, although I do not need to buy it, so I'm not going to. Oh, he's hitting the plane a little bit. The bloom of the AK is starting to get to him. He's starting to realize that maybe it isn't so good. Snowball launcher. That is a better gun than a sniper now. The new meta decided that the new meta is... It's more explosive, although he's probably going to stick to a sniper. Most players do. The key, pretty much, is... In my mind... It's Deagle. Oh, nice. He got close. Deagle or explosive of any sort. Unless it's like one grenade. In which case, that's kind of gay. I don't want to do that. Oh, dude. This guy's getting close shots. Any explosive like gun. You know, like an RPG. A quad launcher is kind of gay. So, you know, I probably wouldn't consider it. It depends on the situation. I don't really like the quad launcher. It doesn't really do enough damage for me. It doesn't work properly. It's not a great gun, so I usually ignore it. I don't really use it that well. Is he going to get saucy with it? Well, I guess not. You got a player still here. That's an easy kill. Nice. Very easy kill. How come I can't find these kids, bro? So that player in the box probably knows that this kid died. Maybe not. Maybe he doesn't. Oh my gosh. Wow. That was so close. I'm actually surprised I didn't hit. So this kid's kind of aggressive. He's decent at sniping. He's gotten all 3 of the shots he's taken were very close. He's got to build something, dude. Uh-oh. You gotta build a lot of stuff, because he now has a height advantage on you, dude. Right here. Oh, there it is. Use that new shotgun. Don't run away. What are you doing? What are you doing? You've already hit him a couple times. Behind you. What are you doing? Made some dumb decisions here. Oh, dude, this kid's a freaking goat sniper, bro. That was a dumb decision. I would totally have challenged with the shotgun. The shotgun is absurd. The kid does not look like he's on the same... He's right behind you. He's gonna shoot you in the back and possibly kill you, dude. Yeah, look at this. Okay, that was close. That was close. Good shots. Shooting a little behind. This kid's probably gonna try to build something. Yeah, he's building. Oh, he got the height. Okay. Dude, no... Oh, he finally died. Billy Ward 69. We're spectating this kid now. So he has decided to neglect the heavy AR for a blue burst. That is a really bad gun, in my opinion. Oh, he's playing on he's playing keyboard. He's switching from fourth slot to one slot and back without... Yeah, he's playing on a keyboard. In my opinion, that's kind of cheating. Keyboard on console is kind of cheating. This kid only has one kill, and it's only because of the RPG. He left the heavy AR for the blue burst. That is a decision I think is going to haunt him. That's going to come back for him. He took a slurp. That's kind of a good thing. I'm actually a little sad that guy died. I was actually really hoping. That guy made one decision bad, and I kind of hoped he died at the end because he kind of deserved it for that decision. He hit him once for 49. I mean, for like 45, 46-ish. I don't remember. And then he had a shotgun that could finish him from like 12 feet away, which meant you could totally have landed on him and headshot him, and boom, he's dead. Which is what he should have done, in my opinion. I feel like that is the decision he should have made. He jump padded to follow him, and instead of landing on him... This kid's not a very good sniper. But instead of landing on him, the kid decided to just ignore it and fly to the new zone. Which is kind of the... Oh, we got some plane wars going. I liked the kid. I liked that last kid's... that kid's play. I liked it. I'm not gonna lie. This kid just tried to start the... Oh, deagle. Getting deagled. You gotta do something, bro. He's gonna hit a deagle shot. Yep. You're about to get shot out of this guy, bro. You gotta pull something out of your butt, dude. You gotta do something cool. This is horribly laggy. He's right down there. You see him. He's inside. I like to point out that this guy did not pick up the last guy's RPG, though. I will say, though, the last guy, I liked that guy. He had some aggressive moves. He actually had some good building that I'm not gonna lie was actually kind of cool for anybody who noticed. He's getting too high up. What are you doing? Oh, he's gliding. What a cool guy. But the last guy's big issue, he had some really good builds. I really like that. But he was not aggressive on his kills. Like, he knocked the guy down with some health. This guy down, for that matter of fact. And instead of pushing, he decided rather to kind of just let, you know, the game play out. Wow, we moved quite a far away. He came all the way from over here, and now he ended up dying here. So he went a bit. He moved a distance. He was in jump pads and planes and all sorts of stuff. I like this spot, the block. I'm gonna have to make a video on this. I actually like the block a lot. So this kid's on keyboard. I'm actually intrigued to see what this kid does. I don't know if he's actually on PC. He's probably just plugged a keyboard and mouse into his console, which is probably what happened. I don't know. It might be either way. I don't think it matters, though, because this kid is not the smartest. He's not doing very good. I'm awful with... this is a decision. Am I going to have to spectate this kid just sitting here? Yeah, that's definitely a keyboard and mouse. His mouse DPI is really slow, though. You see him. You see him. Are you going to push it? Nice! He actually hit him. I don't know if that was luck or if he actually did something decent. Okay, you're really bad. Never mind. Okay, this is the stupidest bunch of kids in the world. This kid's awful! Okay, it was definitely a lucky shot. Yeah, nice. That's a good decision. Nice stuff. That's a good one. We want to put one behind you, too, though, because players could definitely be behind you hiding in the actual block building itself. You gonna waste a rocket? I don't know. He has 12. Now he's 11. Shoot the wall out. Oh, no, you did that too early. Oh. Oh, wow. That guy is insane. Oh, now this guy is doing properly. He's pushing the group that are shooting each other. He's pushing these kids. Oh, see, this is where the burst comes to haunt you. The heavy AR, if you just tap the heavy AR, it would be way better. Here, you shoot an RPG over there. It's way better. Definitely an RPG play. This is what you're going to have to do, dude. Rock the RPG call here. There's five other players left, so this is what he's got to do. He's just gonna get above, shoot an RPG down there. Right there. Gonna make something else happen, bro. Nice, dude. It's Billy Ward and his RPG coming to win the game. Scar? Or is he gonna stick the burst? A lot of players actually really like the burst, so I wouldn't be kind of surprised if he just sticks with it. You want to get that scar, though. It's purple. Pretty dope. There it is. Yeah, Timmy, he got a scar. I'm sorry, Billy. I actually really liked the last player. I was kind of hoping he'd win, but, you know, poor guy got murdered. I like the skin he was using, too. The red ear. I like that skin a lot, too. Ooh, a deagle. That's an excellent skin to have, too. He's trying to switch to a cozy. That's a trap, though. Actually, maybe he was trying to do that. That's not a bad skin. Not a bad strategy. It's not a good strategy for this scenario. Especially in this case. You got a nutcase with a balloon. And he's got a plane. And where are you going with this, dude? You have literally nowhere to go. This is not a very... Okay, he's made the best out of it. Oh, plane wars. You don't want to just shoot an RPG at one of the planes. I really want to see him do it. I'm intrigued to see if he actually hits one, because that's one of my goals in life in this game now, just to try to shoot an RPG at an oncoming plane that's challenging me, and then just hit. Why do you have your shotgun out? That's the last gun you want to be using. So there is a major 1-by-1 over here, I don't think anybody's in it, because the zone's pushing it toward him, so he has the advantage here. My bad. So he actually has the advantage here. I'm actually quite... Oh, I actually thought he hit someone. But I'm intrigued to see if he actually does something here. I don't think he's going to win. It's going to be one of this plane guys that does it. What are you doing? What are you doing, bud? No editing. No editing. Oh, wow. That was actually really scary, actually. Not for me, but this kid just got ran over by falling into it. He's got no med. Oh, he has a chug. Oh, one of the planes exploded, and the tactical sleigh was deployed, and this kid's coming to clean up a kill here. Uh-oh. He's got a couple seconds left on the chug. Three. There. Nice. Okay. All of his guns are reloaded, except the scar. Okay. Now, what you gonna do here? You have to move south quite a ways to get to your new location. You have 100-100 shield and health, but is he gonna pull off? Oh, nice, nice. I haven't seen anybody do a stair floor wall yet. I know how to do that. I do it all the time. And I play Combat Pro on Xbox, so, you know, that's why I'm handy to have on your team. But he is not going to do that. A lot of players don't do that, and I'm not going to lie. It surprises me. Is he going to waste one of his rockets, though? Looks like a no. Let's see what he does here. Wow, that was a ballsy trap. That was a ballsy move, bro. That was a decision. I don't know. I would have definitely been a little bit more careful about that. I would have definitely tried to be a little bit more careful. This kid's kind of being careless. I'm surprised he's still alive. I'm actually, like, quite entertained, though. This has actually not been... I've been watching for 18 minutes, and I haven't seen anything kind of garbage yet. That's a good strat. That's a good strat. I like it. That's not the gun you want to be using. You want to just aim out there with a rifle. Sniper would do too. He's in zone. He has this little hut to himself. I guess he wants to keep it. He should fortify the place. I wish it showed Matt's. Oh, he is fortifying it. For a minute, I actually thought he was listening to me. I was like, whoa, that was weird. Wow. Ooh, medkit. Now you feel stupid for wasting that cozy, though, don't you? He's got a couple RPGs. He's going to want to use those. It's precise. You need to remove Oh. He's shot in the back right here. Yeah, he's dying here. That new shotgun's gonna get him. That new RPG's gonna be the big killer here. You gotta pull the RPG out. Pull the RPG out. RPG, RPG, RPG. There it is. No, too late, bro. Three other players left. Use that sniper and just shoot that thing out. Two players in 1-by-1s being idiots, and one... No, that's three. Three players in 1-by-1s. Shoot over there and reinforce it. Put a block to your left. Nice. Okay. Okay, this kid's not doing bad. A window. I'm intrigued. I'm intrigued, dude. You have me entertained. Oh, shoot that wall. Shoot the wall. You gotta pressure those players, dude. Both of them can die. You have to pressure them properly. RPG, 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 RPG. Nice. Dude, this kid's not bad. He's not bad. He's got some moves. He's got some questionable decisions on where which gun to switch to, but his building is not horrible. You gotta reload that RPG, bro. You gotta reload it now. You just looked at him. You just looked at him. He's over there. He moved. He's over there now. Both of those players died in the storm, so this kid could win. He can. Oh, you gotta use that RPG exceptionally well, dude. No, that new shotgun gets him. And Elite Emir 21 with 4 kills and ends up winning the game. Alright, so that was pretty interesting, actually. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't get any kills. So the storm, that first guy had to walk quite a way. He did. That was quite ridiculous. Although I will say that was actually very fun to do, and I'll probably be doing more of those in the future, analyze a random. Yet again, I'm not gonna say that I'm, like, the best player ever. I'm not gonna say I'm the best player on Earth, and, like, I'm not trying to say, oh, I'm good enough to analyze other people and critique them. All I'm trying to say is, I'm just gonna talk about stuff that they do that I don't think I would. Does that make sense? Like, in this situation, I would definitely have been a little bit more aware in the end of the game, and I probably would have won. The last kid seemed kind of brain dead a little bit. He had low health. One rocket would have put him really low, and then the other one, nice shotgun shot to the face, especially with attack, would have finished him. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I know it was a little different. It was quite different, and I understand that. So, you know, maybe I'll do some more of these in the future. This was kind of fun to do, actually. I really enjoyed it. So thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the leave a like and comment, and I will talk to you all in the next one. Goodbye.